starts just hours from now. Our photographers and reporters stationed along the best spots on that parade route, and we'll be bringing it to you live throughout the morning to let you know what you need to know if you're headed to San Francisco for that party.
From KTVU Fox 2 News, this is Mornings on 2.
Welcome to Mornings on 2. I'm Allie Rasmus. Good morning, I'm Dacia Michaeli. It is Monday, June 20th, the day of the big parade. We have live team coverage for you from the parade route all this morning. We have James Torres and Claudine Wong out there on the along that parade route. Let's start with Claudine first. How does it look out there?
Oh my gosh, it is a picture-perfect day. I love parade morning. We've got rally towels ready to go. We've got crowds already out here. If you're looking for those front spots to see the parade, which isn't for another 3 hours, you can see you're going to have to get in line at some of these spots already. Take a look. I want to give you a little shout-out to the red and white fleet that is loaded up here with these rally towels. I've got 2,500 of these guys ready to get out. So I went down to their truck, and I said, hey, can I have one? I'll give it back, I promise, because there's lots of fans along the route who want one of these. This is kind of that early setup for the parade that we have seen. It is crowded. This parade route is along Market Street for just a little over a mile. So what everyone has done is kind of jammed in here. You've got the San Francisco Police Department out there, their bomb squad doing security. I've got to tell you, getting in here, it is locked down in the areas that they want to be locked down. Then you have a lot of the people lining up for this parade. The logistics of this, we have done this before, so we're good at this here in the Bay Area to just celebrate Dub Nation. Got fans waving, I don't know if you can see them right there. We're so excited. It is really, the mood though out here, this is what you feel. It's all this positivity. People are super excited. People are ready to go. And you don't mind that we're really far away from the start of the parade right now? Relatively. This is going to be an amazing day. It already feels great. We've got everything lined up and ready to go. All we need are the Warriors to come down here. But in terms of getting down here, the best thing about this is all along the BART routes. So if you're going to hop on a BART train, it'll be very easy to get in and around here. We have our media passes that make it a little easier to get to where we are right now. But I've got to tell you, everything is in place, everything very well organized, and the sun is shining. It is perfect. And fantastic mood. Fantastic to see everyone out here. We've got balloons, we've got rally towels, we've got fans. We've got literally everything out here ready to go. Such a fantastic one. I can't say enough. I know that the Warriors have said this, the players have said this throughout, that yes, it's number 4 in this era of the Warriors, but this one feels special. It feels different. It feels great. And we are ready for it. So excited for it. We'll continue to talk to some fans and talk to people out here, and we'll keep you updated. We'll send it back to you.
Absolutely, Claudine. Thank you. I know our James Torres has been out there along the parade route for a couple hours now this morning. We could bring him back in again there in San Francisco. Are you getting the same like sense of the energy there from where you are, James?
Yeah, guys, we're a little further up the parade route. We're about halfway up, I would say, from where you just saw Claudine from the start of the parade route here. And it's exactly what we're waiting for. The Warriors themselves, we're still hours away from it, but people were here hours even before this moment now. I want to show you what we're looking at from across the way here. There's a man here.